A new dawn has arisen in Ghana, which will enable us to build a new Ghanaian civilization, which will be the beacon of Africa and the wonder of the world. We should all recognize the danger we face by the alarming degradation of our environment and work to protect our water bodies, our forests, our lands, and the oceans. We should learn and accept that we do not own the land, but hold it in trust for generations yet unborn, and therefore have a responsibility to take good care of it and all it contains.